Web translation used to be something for only the largest of companies, but not anymore. These days, web translation is essential for companies of all sizes. To understand why, let's look at five people with five very different yet similar problems. Bill is a sales manager for a mid-sized B2C company. He wants to reach more prospects but isn't sure how to do it. Amy is the CEO of a large B2B company. She wants to find more business partners and distributors but doesn't know where to start. Fred is the president of a mid-sized company and is worried about the economy. He wants to figure out how to insulate his company from the economic struggles. Jill is the owner of a small company and needs to figure out how to get a leg up on her competition. Finally, there's Doug. Doug is the CIO of a large international corporation. He wants to figure out how to improve internal communications between users in different countries. Now, each one of these problems is different, yet surprisingly similar. The similarity is they can each be solved with web application translation. That's right, web translation solves each of their problems. To understand how translation fixes these problems, you must first understand three little-known facts. A common misconception among English-speaking countries is that most people speak English. This is false. In fact, English isn't even the most widely spoken language in the world. As you can see from the chart, it ranks third behind Spanish and Mandarin. Fact two is most people on the web don't speak English. While English is the top online language, it only captures 26.8% of the online population. Additionally, as internet adoption rates increase across the globe, the number of non-English speaking web users is expanding. Think how this might affect sales. The third fact addresses this question. Three, language is one of the most important factors in a purchasing decision. In fact, according to a recent survey, 56% of people said the ability to obtain info in their own language was even more important than price. 75% of non-English speaking people said they will rarely, if ever, buy from an English-only website. It doesn't matter whether each of these people sells to consumers or other businesses. The point of these stats is clear. Language is one of the most important factors when doing business. Combine that with the fact that most people don't speak English, and the reason for translation is self-evident. Now that you understand these important language facts, let's get back to the story and how web translation can solve each of these people's problems. As you may remember, Bill wants to reach more prospects. According to the stats above, he's only reaching 26.8% of the online population with his English-only web apps. If he were to branch out into two or three more countries, his potential customer base doubles. However, the above stats demonstrate consumers in other countries are unlikely to buy from him unless he approaches them in their own language. So in Bill's case, web application translation would help double his prospects. Amy wants more distributors and business partners. There are many potential distributors and partners in other countries, but they are unlikely to work with her if there's a language barrier. If Amy creates a website and web apps in other languages, she makes it easier for those businesses in other countries to work with her, and therefore increases her chance of finding new partners and distributors. As you may remember, Fred wants to insulate his company from the economic struggles. The recession hit his company pretty hard, but here's something for him to consider. While his country's economy is struggling, there may be other economies in other countries going strongly. Doing business in those other countries is a great way to insulate his own company from local problems. Of course, one of the first steps towards doing business in other countries is web application translation. Let's move on to Jill. She wants to jump ahead of her competition. Here's a fact Jill might not know. It is that only 15% of US businesses translate their site or apps into other languages. Chances are Jill's competitors are not in that 15%. What better way for her to get ahead of a competition than to compete in countries where they have no presence? Finally, Doug wants to improve communication between international users, vendors, and distributors. His company already translates their web apps, but it's a slow process. Every time they create a new application, it must be translated manually into multiple languages. Anytime the app changes, it must be retranslated all over again. As a result, communication with vendors, distributors, and internal staff in other countries is very slow. He knows that if he can make translation more efficient, the entire company will operate more efficiently. Now you see how translation can help each person, but the question for everyone is how? What's the best and most efficient way to translate business web apps? Traditionally, there are two translation options, machine translation and human translation. Let's take a look at the pros and cons of each. Machine translation is fast and cheap. However, as the animation below illustrates, while machine translation is fast, it's not very accurate. As a result, machine translation by itself is not a viable option for a business. Human translation is handled one of two ways. It can be handled by in-house translators or outsourced to translation companies. However, while human translation offers accurate results, it's also expensive and time-consuming. For example, suppose Bill wants to reach 3 additional languages. Every time he needs a new web app, the process would go something like this. First, his developer creates the initial web app. Then his web app is sent to 3 separate translators who translate the text into each of the desired languages. The developer then must take the translated text and make 3 separate copies of the web app, one for each language. That's not all. If the web app ever changes, the whole process must repeat all over again. This method is not only time-consuming, it gets quite expensive over time. Anytime Bill needs new web apps or needs to change existing ones, he must pay for translation. Even if he hired a full-time translator, he's stuck with paying their annual salary, which would currently work out at around $51,000 per year per translator. As you can see, the cost of human translation only rises over time. So what's the answer? Machine translation is not accurate. Human translation becomes more and more expensive. Think if you could combine the speed of machine translation with the accuracy of human translation. The newest translation method is Empower Translate. It brings you one step close to that goal. Empower Translate is an Empower plugin that brings language translation to transactional web apps. For those unfamiliar with Empower, it's an enterprise web application development tool that lets anyone build web apps without programming. With the Empower Translate plugin, it automatically creates web apps in as many languages as you need every time you create a new application. To see how it works, let's look at an example again. If Bill wants to create web apps in 3 additional languages, the process with Empower Translate would go something like this. 1. Bill creates an application with Empower, which is automatically translated into as many languages as he wants. Because Empower Translate lets anyone create web apps without programming, Bill or anyone else who works for him can create those apps themselves. 2. As Empower Translate translates the application, it checks each one against a language dictionary, which stores custom translations and business terminology translations. 3. During the early stages of using it, Bill will need to send the application translations to translators for proofreading. 4. Any changes the translators find are placed back in the language dictionary. This ensures that Empower Translate won't make the same translation error twice. It learns. It means it becomes more and more accurate over time. In other words, the more Bill uses Empower Translate, the more accurate his applications become until they require little or no proofreading. So, what makes Empower Translate different from other translation methods? Here are a few key aspects. 1. It's automatic. Empower Translate automatically creates presentation layers in as many different languages as you need every time you build an application. The image below illustrates this concept. In other words, if you want Spanish, French, and Chinese versions of one application, Empower Translate builds the app and automatically creates a different presentation layer for each of those languages. Secondly, maintenance is simple. Any changes made to one of the underlying applications gets reflected across all the presentation layers. There is no need to retranslate when your applications change. Third, accuracy improves over time. Because of Empower Translate's language dictionary, translation becomes more and more accurate the more you use it, until it provides near-perfect translation every time. Finally, Empower Translate provides low long-term costs. Once you buy Empower Translate, translation costs decrease over time. The more it's used, the more accurate it becomes, which means the less you rely on human translators. The longer you use it, the more it saves. The end result of Empower Translate is automatic, near-flawless web application translation every time. Just think that every time you build a new application, Empower Translate could translate it into as many languages as you need automatically. The more you use it, the more accurate those translations become, until you are automatically creating near-flawless, translated web apps every single time. Now that you understand your translation options, let's wrap up our story. As we learned earlier, translation would help Bill reach more prospects. It would help Amy reach more partners, Fred protect his company from the economy, Jill get ahead of a competition, and Doug to increase his company's efficiency. They have 3 translation options. First, there's machine translation, but its inaccuracy would reflect poorly on their businesses. Second, there's human translation, but it's time-consuming and the costs steadily rise over time. Finally, there's a new approach to translation, Empower Translate, which essentially combines machine and human translation. It automatically creates web apps in any language that you need, and its accuracy improves the more you use it. More importantly, with Empower Translate, translation costs go down over time. The end result of Empower Translate is automatic, near-flawless translation every single time. If you'd like to learn more about Empower, please visit these links.